boom, boom. Hit his legs, watch him walk it out. You was playing tough, why the fuck you wanna talk it out? I just caught a nigga lacking at the Waffle House. Niggas know I'm dripping hella stupid when I'm popping out. Bad bitch, she gon' throw it back for a bunch of clout. Niggas say he wants to smoke in it.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I ain't know we started. What the fuck going on? What the fuck going on, my nigga? You know what the fuck it is. Listen, we back at it again with another fucking banger.
We the Silky Durack boys, you heard?
Oh God, we
the Silky boys.
We young silked out.
Nah, I didn't cut my hair, my shit's still back there.
That nigga just look ugly. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I'm fake on some wolf and shit. I gotta get my hair cut, so I'm rocking the Dewey.
Okay.
You know if I'd have had my cut, I definitely would have had this shit out.
No cap.
It's not happening.
But real nigga shit, it's been a long time since we did this shit. It's been a long time since I did this shit.
But
so
what it's been like, nah, nigga, you did a video.
I mean, like 3 weeks ago.
Nigga, I didn't.
Before that, it was like
3 months ago.
Before
nigga,
that, it was like
about?
two months. I ain't gonna cap.
I never even did a solo video. I need to.
Yeah, you never did it, though. Yo, niggas never put up that basketball video you got there. Nigga, I just did that shit for fun.
Fuck that nigga. Anyway, so listen, bro. Listen, bro. Woo! I'm glad he said what he said. I'm starting a YouTube channel for anybody that likes basketball. It's called Let's Talk Basketball. Tune in because it is a great podcast. I promise you will love it, bro. I go crazy. I know a lot about basketball. If you know a lot about basketball, comment. I'll feature you on the YouTube podcast.
Thanks.
We can get some shit cracking.
Link in the description down below.
Stay black.
Anyways, this how nigga Roddy. You hear me? Richie Rose. We did like two Richie Rose videos, right?
Yeah.
Y'all
should be familiar with my son,
yeah,
bro.
And we told y'all to fucking tune the fuck in. So if y'all
I hope
tune
y'all
the
did.
Fucking tune the fuck in now, you heard? This is a song from his album he dropped like about 2-3 months ago, right? About 2-3 months ago. Months.
What's that?
2 months.
Always not about 3 months ago.
3 months ago?
He dropped that shit in May.
It's called Keep Your Head Up. Keep Your Head Up.
I ain't gonna hold you. I dead know all the words, bro. I haven't saw the video, so I ain't even gonna sugarcoat shit to y'all.
This is a music video reaction, not a song reaction. We heard the song millions
40,000
times. Millions of times. This is not a song reaction. We don't do song reactions. We do music video reactions.
Nah, he capped it. Because we did a song reaction, Stunna Gambino, and we didn't know what it was.
But that was for the video. But I didn't hear a song, but it was ready for the video. Like, I didn't hear the song yet. But
you didn't know what it was.
But I only did it because he had a video. If he didn't have a video for it, I wouldn't have put it on.
You just now started calling the heat.
Cause we confirmed that he was a nigga. Yeah? Yo. He gets a clap. I wish that video would've... Oh my God, I wish I would've uploaded that video. That was a legendary video, bro. But, Richie Rose, keep your head up. Yeah? We're gonna start right now. They just never follow, you heard?
Get back on the fucking track. To the side, it's my pride. Should be way too deep to have me feeling like you lied. I can see it in your eyes. Keep having these withdrawals, I feel like I'm dying. You know, what's right is right and what's wrong is wrong. Ain't no one between that shit.
Okay, shit.
I'm showing a lot of them niggas, that's just a dog in me.
Uh-huh.
Before I dig right, you gotta put a slug in me. Swiss cheese, that's how we left his call up.
Uh-huh.
Trying to go on my this point, even if my mom look.
He said,
trying to go, I'ma make it back home by any means. He's having these nightmares, no dreams, we trying to kill everybody. Remember, it was all good, it was all love. Boys in the hood, shit, it's that lifestyle, I'm trying to see a dead body. Shit, it's that lifestyle, I'm trying to see it. Millionaire, I'm trying to be it. And it ain't that hard to peep, that you ain't see the side of me. But I think it was just the way I'm raised, shit, it gotta be. Maybe it's the way I'm getting paid. Nigga, I'm putting everything to the side of my car.
Check it.
Should be way too deep to have me feeling like you lie.
What I'm getting is he on some right here, right now shit. He in the studio probably making new music.
Everything.
And he said, fuck it, we about to shoot a video. Pick a song. Keep your head up. Fuck it. It's really nothing special about this video. He just in the studio on some right here, right now shit. Making more bangers.
I'm gonna give you the buck. Rich, I was waiting on you to drop this video. I put this on my mother, bro. If you look at this video, after you make this, please drop a video to 57 Days.
I swear to God.
Please
I
drop a video
too,
to 57 Days.
That nigga said
that shit was heat. I love distractions too, bro.
He on his way. He come on 57 days. Don't switch or follow me. I did it on. Oh my god, he killed that shit. Anyways, but this video remind me of the put your mask, the please wear your mask on. Thank you, God. Yeah, that shit. He's in a street.
And when we sliding with me, y'all. Pop out the cuss, I just paint the side of the car. Like an eagle in the window, yes, we fly over y'all. That's exactly how I think about when I'm crying on a song.
That's exactly why
I went and caught the new bean drawn back when I was 16, though. I learned how to stack in my swag, and exactly don't know that I got it from me, you know.
Free cover.
Rice in the back. Yo, Rich, bro. I know all your songs, bro.
You know that shit by heart. I know parts of
I know
of
all
shit,
your bro. Songs, bro. Ain't nothing. Ain't listen, bro. Rich, fuck with me, bro. I know all your shit, bro.
Fuck with my guy.
All round, just holding a good ball. Been out here, no sound. That's what you my bitch for. Been through a lot of shit. Survival kind of shit. We on that ride of shit in case you ain't know. Been through a lot of shit. Survival kind of shit. We on that ride of shit in case you ain't know. I'm putting everything to the side inside my pride. Should be way too deep to have me feeling like you lying. I can see it in your eye. Keep having these withdrawals, I feel like I'm dying.
Go ahead and tell y'all now, you're not getting a rating out of me, bro, because this song is only hot. Like, you don't need a rating.
First of all, the tape right here, Street Poets, go look at it, bro.
Please go look at that tape. If you haven't viewed that tape, heard that tape, bro,
the whole
go drop some headphones in your ears.
Bro. I'm talking about front to back.
Listen, if you haven't heard this tape, quit your job and go listen to this tape. If you haven't heard this tape, quit your job, stop working at Wendy's, and go listen to this tape.
Fuck Wendy's. And if you don't want to quit your job, just listen to it while you're working. That's the best way to listen. That's the best time to listen to music. Because you don't give a fuck about your job. You listen to these lyrics. You're
gonna get you fired.
I might. But fuck that job. You don't need it. You're a boss. You're your own boss.
That's a Fendi. That's a Fendi. You know what you can do? Tell them niggas to suck your dick.
SMD, nigga.
Tell them niggas to suck your dick.
One of the most legendary, one of the three legendary words in the English language. That's what I meant.
Niggas hot. In the English dictionary.
No, in the English language. The three popular words in New York City. Suck my dick.
That's offending. That's offending.
But that's my son from New York. So this is Richie Rose. Keep your head up. And it's from the album or mixtape Body of Work, whatever you want to call it. It's called Street Poets. Go look it up.
Apple Music. Album. We'll do that.
YouTube, iTunes, anywhere you listen to music, motherfucker, he on there.
Sweetheart. Just make sure you're team meet and pass the ball like Chris Paul. We out.